Shifting our focus to the Avs, if you had said this time last year the Avs are going to the playoffs, you would have heard the biggest record scratch. Like, what? How? They had 48 points the year before, 47-point improvement. We're not expecting that again because that would be ridiculous. What we are expecting, though, is more of the same, yes or no?
I think they will be having a tough time recreating the magic from last year. Where I'm expecting the same, and what pushed this team forward, Nate McKinnon.
Holy smokes.
One of the best players in the league last year, and that number one line along with Landeskog and Rantanen. These three guys play together, and you understand why you can't take them apart, because they are just incredible. And they were. They were by far the driving force in behind Colorado's improbable run to the playoffs. And they have such a great mix of talent that blends together. Landeskog a little more physical and on the forecheck. You have the speedster and the finisher and McKinnon. You have a really smart, savvy facilitator who can also score on Rantanen. They are great. One of the very best lines in the NHL. The question is underneath them. Is it Jost? Is there Kerfoot? Who is going to play below them that's going to give them the production to support them? You don't want to break them apart. Who can help augment what will probably be a bit of a step back year, because they all did so well last year.
There was a little bit of a shock, if you will, for I think teams that played against them. And talking to the guys in the league, they said, hey, listen, the two teams you always heard about, we knew, and as well documented, because they went to the Stanley Cup Finals, was Vegas. Mm-hmm. The stylistically, the way they played was foreign. This team played just the same tempo in Anya fast. Mm-hmm. Well, now the cat's out of the bag. Everybody knows this. Other teams in that conference, in that division, have made adjustments to get faster. So now the big challenge is, what are you going to do to get those extra points in certain games? You got to find ways to keep pushing the envelope. They were ahead of the curve last year. Now they got to match that again this year. It's going to be a tough one.
And Joe Sakic putting together that goalie tandem, Varlamov, and then bringing in Philip Grubauer with what he did with the Caps, impressive.
Could have a Holtby Grubauer-like relationship. If Varley is injured or struggling, you have a really quality backup in there to support them, a 1A, 1B, and I don't even know which will be the A and who will be the B.
Exactly.
As they go forward, and Varlamov's got his contract situation, so they are well set. And let's not forget, whatever happens with Colorado this year, they also hold Ottawa's first pick.
Yes, indeed.
Which may be the first overall pick in the entire NHL.
That's big.
So, you know, they're building for now, but they also have a really good piece coming next summer.
And if it's Jack Hughes, holy smokes.